Revealed for the first time at the 1977 London Motor Show, the William Town-styled Aston Martin Lagonda made front-page headlines in the national press for its futuristic looks and use of electronics. The Lagonda categorically put Aston Martin on the motoring world's map after a short period of closure. Very much of its day, the striking Lagonda entered production in 1980 and was a huge success for Aston Martin, mainly in export markets. Important as a model, the Lagonda has of late become recognised as a milestone in the history of the brand, which has recently revived the Lagonda name for a new model. This exceptional low-mileage example, the Series 2 model, with just 28,000 miles recorded, has had only four owners from new, the first for just 2 years. Presented in its original colour and specification, maintenance has been carried out to the highest order by marque experts. Forming part of an extensive collection, the car has been kept in dehumidified surroundings when not being used for occasional trips and tours. Supplied with an extensive service history and correspondence file from new, this exceptional example is supplied fully serviced and MOT'd for 12 months and can be viewed now at our West London showrooms.